Hello students, good morning. Today I am going to teach you the new chapter, Natural Resources. As you know, the resources which are present in nature are called natural resources, or the resources which are gifted by the nature are called natural resources. So, the resources which are present in nature, the resources which are present in nature or gifted by nature, the resources which are present in nature are called natural resources. Means these resources are gifted by nature for the use of the human beings, so this is called natural resources. As we know, there are 8 planets in our universe, so out of these only Earth is the planet. Earth is the only planet on which life is possible. So Earth is the only one planet where life is possible. Why? बिकॉज आपको पता है कि ऐसा क्या बात है कि लाइफ जो है वो सिर्फ अर्थ पर ही पॉसिबल है. बिकॉज कि अर्थ पर जो है वो एक टेम्परेचर का जो मात्रा जितना चाहिए उतना है, उसके साथ वाटर है, उसके साथ फूड रिसोर्सेस है, यानी ये नेचर के द्वारा प्रोवाइड किया ये सभी रिसोर्सेस जो हैं वो प्रेजेंट हैं जो एक लाइफ को चलाने के लिए चाहिए. सो द रिसोर्सेस अवेलेबल ऑन द अर्थ एंड द एनर्जी फ्रॉम द सन आर नेसेसरी टू मीट द बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट. दैट्स वाई लाइफ इज पॉसिबल ऑन अर्थ. मोस्ट लाइफ फॉर्म्स, इसी बात को हम लोग लिख लेंगे कि क्यों अर्थ पर लाइफ पॉसिबल है. मोस्ट लाइफ फॉर्म्स नीड एंड एक ऑप्टिमम टेम्परेचर चाहिए. टेम्परेचर तो मून पर भी है, लेकिन बहुत ज़्यादा वहाँ अप्स एंड डाउन है. रात के समय बहुत कम हो जाता है, दिन के समय जो है बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाता है. -104 डिग्री रात के समय वहाँ टेम्परेचर रहता है, जो संभव नहीं है. और एक कांस्टेंट टेम्परेचर जो है वो अर्थ पर ही मेंटेन होता है, इसलिए लाइफ जो है ओनली पॉसिबल ऑन अर्थ ड्यू टू एम्बिएंट टेम्परेचर, वाटर एंड फूड रिसोर्सेस आर प्रेजेंट, सो लाइफ इज पॉसिबल. These resources available on the earth and the energy from the sun are necessary to meet the basic component components of the life. The natural resources are land, दीज नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस आर लैंड वाटर एंड एयर आर द लैंड द वाटर एंड द एयर The resources which are present on the earth are basically the land, the water and the air. The land is called the lithosphere. Lithosphere. The outer crust. Crust of the earth. Of the earth is called the lithosphere. The second one is the water. Water is called hydrosphere. Hydrosphere. The water present on earth covers the 75% area of the earth which covers the 75% area of the earth called hydrosphere. And the third resources is called atmosphere. The air that covers 75% like a blanket, is called the atmosphere. So these are the natural resources which present on this earth to make the life possible on the earth. So, lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere are the natural resources, that is air, water and soil. These are called non-living components. These components have no life, but these are necessary for the sustenance of the life or for the survival of the life. So, these are natural resources. I will tell you the next topic in the next video. So, hope you will be able to understand today's topic. Thank you.